My name is Anthony Lorenzo Green, and I am a core organizer of Black Lives Matter DC. And I'm here to tell you to bring a message from the black side of Washington, DC. The black side of DC that gets oppressed every day by the same police departments that get trained by the Israeli Defense Forces. Same police departments, 32 independent police departments right here. Jeffrey Price, Trey Joyner, Vanille Hall, the list is long. That's why it's easy for solidarity to be an action for black folks. Yes, sir. Black people know what oppression looks like. We know when Zionists try to twist the words of black brothers across the world and say, oh, let's don't talk about South Africa. That's different. It ain't different. We know what it is. Anytime you can wake up and see bombs dropping on the babies of this world, our babies, our people. That's why I can stand here and say, I'm not just an ally, I'm your comrade. I'm in this struggle with you.
Yes, sir.
Our struggles are connected. That's why Palestinian flags were flying in Black Lives Matter protests last year and years before that, because our struggles are connected. We can say it, we can claim it, and we can speak loudly and clearly that Israel is an apartheid state. It is time to end settler colonialism. It is time to end the ethnic cleansing. It is time to stop the genocide. It is time from DC to Palestine, from the river to the sea, that Palestine will be free, free, free. Liberation is coming, my brothers and sisters. It's coming. And we're going to fight with you. We're going to rise with you. We ain't going nowhere. Let the media act scared. They scared. They're like, oh my God, Black Lives Matter. They talking about Palestine. What you thought? What you thought this was? We ending oppression everywhere. We showing up everywhere. And the black folks of D.C., let me be clear. We know what it is. And we here with you in the struggle, resistance to the end, armed or not, we here. Ashe.
Free, free Palestine.
Free, free Palestine.
From Ferguson to Palestine.
From Ferguson to Palestine.
From Ferguson to Palestine.
From Ferguson to Palestine.
Killing people is a crime.
Killing people is a crime.
Free, free Palestine.
Free.